I was a terror since the public school era. Bathroom passes, cutting classes, squeezing asses. Smoking blunts was a daily routine since 13. Heavy nigger on the scene. I used to have the tray deuce and the deuce into my bubble juice. Now I got a Mac in my knapsack. Lounging back, smoking sacks up an axe and sidekicks. And my sidekicks rocking fly kicks. Honeys want to chat, but all we want to know is where the party is at. And can I bring my gap? If not, I hope I don't get shot. Better throw my vest on my chest, cause niggers is a mess. Don't take nothing but frontin' for me to start something. Lugging and barking at niggas like I was duck hunting. Dumbing out just me and my crew, cause all we wanna do is party and bullshit and 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 party and bullshit. Hugs from the honeys, pounds from the roughnecks. Seen my man say that I knew from the projects. Said he had beef, asked me if I had my piece. Sure do, 222s in my shoes. Holler if you need me, love him in the house. Roam and stroll and see what the honeys is about. Moet poppin', hope poppin', ain't no stoppin', big papa, I'm a bad boy. Niggas wanna flex, who got your gat? Niggas wanna front, who got your back? It ain't hard to tell, on the east coast overdose. Nigga, you scared, you supposed to. Nigga, I told you, put fear in your heart. Fuck up the party before it even starts. Pussy drunk, of Penny and Skunk. Off some brand new, green shit, beat town punks. Party, and bullshit, and party, and bullshit. Bitches in the back, looking righteous in a tight dress. I think I might just hit her with a little Biggie 101. How to tote a gun and have fun with Jamaican rum. Conversation, blunts, and rotation. My man, Big Jocks, got the glove in his waist. If you're smoking, drinking, God is overstinking. If money smelled bad, then this nigger Biggie is stinking. Is it my charm? I got the hookers eating out my palm. She grabbed my arm and said, let's leave calm. Hitting skins again, rolled up another blunt, bought a Heineken. Niggas start to woke out, a kid got choked out, blows were thrown, and a fucking fight broke out. Can we all get along so I can put hickeys on her chest like Lil Sean? Get her pissy drunk off a Don Perignon, and it's on, and I'm gone. That's that. Party and bullshit, and party and bullshit, and party and bullshit, and party. And bullshit, and party, 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 and bullshit. And party, and bullshit, 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 and party.